You're going to go into the wind, right? Nice, Rob.
Really nice.
No. Is that the Avani?
The Viper. That looks good, Rob. Cool. Yeah,
awesome. That's a problem. You come here, the guy's got to
swing.
You're
going to
end up fine. It's like a never-ending thing.
My basement's full.
If you ever want to try it, man, I got a second plane to fly home. Yeah. Have fun with it. Congratulations. Whatever.
I guess that's what I said to him.
He's going to get hooked.
If you want to put the speedometer on it next flight, we can do that.
Looks like it's flying beautiful. Then again, some guys take
it. Now it's Charlie's turn to get a big jet like that.
Yeah, I know. I don't know which one yet. I was looking at the free wing F-35.
Mm-hmm.
The wingspan. It's the smaller the wingspan, the harder it's like a flight puzzle to try flying a rocket.
Years ago. I think it wasn't F-35. It was years ago.
F-35 or about 10 years old now, Jack?
Yep.
Yep. Yeah. And then there was the F-22 before. The F-22's got the twin engines. The F-35's got the big engine.
Single. Well, it was actually there for a pilot.
Guys got some good stories, man. Until
56 left. Because I said to him, I said to her, I was like, yeah, he was in like flight.